Hello, is anyone out there? The creatures are outside the door. I can hear them scrape against it. They'll get through soon enough. While I wait to die, I just wanted to tell everyone who might be listening. I've been looking for some answer to what's going on. But there isn't any. There's no answer. There's no explanation. It's just what it is. We are at its mercy. I've seen the unspeakable. And I won't be at its mercy anymore.
What's going on?
Let me out of here! Let me out!
Did you see that?
What's that?
Oh, fuck! What was that?
CO! CO!
All right!
You can be so...
We're out of here!
I remember that now.
That guy let us out!
Fucking thanks, man! We owe ya!
Where's this dripping coming from?
Yo, who that?
Gah!
key. Over here. Pick up the phone, T. We need to talk.
T, I'm pregnant. And that's not all. Look, I just... It's over, T. You say you're innocent, but I don't know if I can trust you. I'm filing for divorce. You can't be a father in jail. I can't bring Corey here to visit you, or the new one. It's better if they just forget for now.
I hope you've forgiven me, T. Things might be different if I had been able to hang on.
I would hesitate to call you a gentle soul, Torg, but I do believe there is hope for you yet. Nevertheless, if I am to treat you, I must observe you further. See if you can think outside the box.
Yeah. there!
Yeah.
ask me who my dad is. I just say I don't have one. I don't want to say he's in jail.
No, Dad, you can't catch me! I won't let you do it again! You would get so mad at us, and then you couldn't even remember. I never understood how you could forget.
I don't think you understand what we do here. There's not enough blood on your hands. Try harder.
Stay away!
That poor man is terrifying.
He's a coward.
No.
He'll drag you down.
Lord, protect me! You're not a monster. You're not gonna kill me. What a relief. I've been running so long. Look. I may be a CO, but believe me, I always thought I had more in common with the inmates than the gung-ho COs they got here at Abbott.
He'll help you, if you keep him safe.
He is weak. He should
now,
be
the
killed.
Only idea I have is that we gotta call for help. Somebody has to be able to help us. Come on, we need to get to the radio building. We can call from there. You keep me safe? Let's go. I'm gonna get us to the radio building. This way. We gotta go along the top of the wall. That's the only way to get there. Ah! It's awesome! I guess it looks safe now. Come on, this way. We're gonna call for help. Come on. Come on, this way. Why don't they ever stop? I guess it looks safe now. Come on, this way. What are you supposed to do when you're in a nightmare? And you just can't wake up. It's like I awoke from a dream and everything beautiful is gone. We're gonna call for help. Come on. I'm gonna get us to the radio building. Now, to get to the radio building, we gotta get into the yard. But hell, there's no way out of this tower. I thought there was, but there ain't. I never believed it, but I think my mama was right. This is God's judgment, and we come up short. You know what the magic hour is? It's when the sun's over the horizon, but it's still light out. Some folks call it twilight, but I call it the magic hour. But on Carnet, I swear, it skips right tonight. No magic hour, no magic minute, bish boom! Like somebody turned out the lights. Something's not right here. I think that did it. You're a smart man. A little crazy maybe, but smart. We can get out now. We're gonna make it.
Corey always wanted to play with his father. But where were you?
It's worse than the wall. Worse! What did I ever do to deserve this? It's all so horrible! The spotlight! Those creatures don't like it. If you could use that, like you did before! Oh God! Mama! It's worse than the wall. Worse! What did I ever do to deserve this? Oh God! Oh God! The spotlight! Those creatures don't like it. If you could use that, like you did before. Why did I listen to you? You told me no man should make his living locking up other men like animals. You knew, Mama. You knew. Why did I listen? Lord, save us all! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! I just can't take it. Mama! This sounds so horrible! I ain't going out there. Those devils, they just keep on coming, right into the yard! Oh God! I just can't take it. Mama! It's worse than the wall, worse! What did I ever do to deserve this? The spotlight! Those creatures don't like it! You can use that, like you did before! You must be an angel from above, an angel of vengeance! Come to save us all! Come on, we're almost there! I don't know. I never believed it, but I think my mama was right. This is God's judgment.
The radio's already on. What the? That sound coming over the speaker. It's like it's possessed or something.
After all that, we're still dead.
Sometimes, I think you were the perfect father.
It looks like interference is coming from the western part of the island. Wait. That's gotta be from the old asylum. Corrections officers go out there sometimes. They set up an old radio so they could stay in touch with the abbot. Maybe that's what's causing the interference. But maybe it's something else. I always thought that place was haunted.
Listen, you see, there's no way I'm leaving this building with things like they is. So you're the ones gotta go to the asylum. There's a map right there. You'll need to go through the old quarry to get there. So you can get out of the prison by climbing up to the roof right above us and then jumping over to the digger's building. I'll stay here and keep the radio safe from those hobgoblins. At least I'll try.
You gotta get to the asylum. Something's not right there. It's not much of a chance, but it's all we got. You gotta get to the asylum. Something's not right there.
Copy. Hello, copy. It's Sergei. I'm at a sanatorium with the Kennedy, Brittaker, and Scott. We don't think we're alone. We're hearing weird sounds, you know, like... It's strange. Kennedy went out to look-see. He's not come back. It's strange. Also, hookah break
the strap down. I didn't go easy.
Dad was never there.
The bad man caught us.
I just wanted to be with my children.
He abandoned.
This was your life, T. How did you let it get away?
Some of mine out right after the quake. Then one cocksucker tried to shiv me. Some thanks.
Typical. Wasn't for the inmates, none of us would need to be on this godforsaken rock in the first place. I gave them a chance when I first got here. Those fuckers never cut me any slack.
They're no better than rabid animals. The way they treat each other, the way they treat us.
That's right. I got shit down by this punk just last week. Fuck, that's the worst. It's a goddamn zoo in there.
Maybe Hargrave's got the right idea.
No, that jarhead's just out of control. We had to get out of there.
Give that nut long enough, he would have started capping COs he thought didn't suck his dick good enough.
Inmate's got a gun! Drop him!
Thank you.
have any better ideas. At least back at the prison, I knew where the fuck I was. Here, I don't know if I'm coming or going. Doesn't matter, we're all the hell now.
Thank you.
Just let him die!
It's too good for those fuckers! Let's get him alive!
Bro! Over here! Over here! Hey! Help! They're coming for me! Thanks, bro! Hey, I hope you make it out too!
There's hope for you yet, T.
Has the devil trapped you? You're not a bad man. You have to believe.
first time we met. We were in Druid Hill, and I saw you in that old broken gazebo. You were so good looking. I thought you were all mature. How old did you think I was? I felt so young with you. All my girlfriends were so jealous. We were so good together for a while. Even when I left, I still loved you, T. I thought about you every day. I still do. Don't you wish we could go back to that gazebo? It was all so perfect. But sometimes, I think you only brought me suffering.
The doctor looked inside my head and took the bad out.